welcome to the second episode of Noir Recommends. This is the November 2010 episode in the newly started series from Noir Music Podcast. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone for the interest and the positive feedback for the very first episode last month. I'm so, so happy and honored that so many people downloaded and subscribed to the podcast in just 1 month. The tracklist for the October episode of Noir Recommends is now online in writing. Go to noirmusic.podomatic.com, find the episode, and you will find the tracklist. You can do the very same thing in iTunes. So let's get started. 89 minutes of what I would call the best guide in deep tech house and techno on the nets. Less talk, more music. Starting in the deep end, this is Lars, The More I Want. Oh, The track was called The More I Want, coming on Belgium Laney Recordings. Fantastic disco-inspired deep house track, perfect for those early hours. After that, something that's out right now on 2020 Vision, Out of Tones, Call the Shots, the Lorca remix. And if you don't know Lorca, you should check him out, especially his track My Precious Thing from 2001. The old school remix of that one still remains a classic and very fresh in my ears. Moving on to a very, very cool EP. Coming from the Danish act Blagger, the EP is called Yours and Mine, coming on Perspective Records on 20th of November, support by Laurent Gagné, Jimster, George, Thomas Schumacher. This is the track called Mine to Keep.
A lot of new clubs, and they really don't understand. You know, we just want you to listen to it, hear it out, but also understand there's more coming. There's lot of, how can you say, it's a lot of new clubs. And they really don't understand. You know, we just want you to listen to it, hear it out, but also understand there's more coming.
Music, Blagger, Mind to Keep from the Yours and Mine EP, Perspective Records, 20th of November. From a label that always delivers, German Liebe Detail, new EP from Matthias Meyer, Misappregate. This is the track called Misappregate. super cool EP from Matthias Meyer, Misapplicate EP. Vinyls are out now on Liebe Detail. The digital release is just around the corner. After that, and still in the background, LZFA. Very hard to pronounce that artist's name. The track is called She Kissed Me First, remixed by Holger Silsker. Fantastic production and vocal sample. It's available now from Hypercolor. And now for something very, very cool from the German Amir. He's doing an album project in 6 parts, spread on different labels. Trapez of Souvenir. And this one, number 3 in the series, on Climax. This track is called The Play, also comes in a Butch remix. Already supported by Luciano, Loco Dice, Stephen Butzin, River Star, just to name a few. Remember to go to Podomatic or iTunes to subscribe to this podcast. Downloads are totally free. You get weekly updates from very cool artists. And once a month, you get this, The Noir Recommends podcast.
like she raised four of her own. And I was hurt and scared and shocked when Lily Scott left suddenly one night. And they sent a limousine from heaven to take her to God if there is one. So I knew she had gone.
Which means it's out right now. This one, something I've had for myself for quite some time. Been testing this all summer, seen the great reactions. Finally decided to unleash this beast. It's out now on the great deep house label Neurotrax Deluxe, original dub. And a bonus set opener version. This is Noir Africanism. little different from me. Noir Africanism, out now on Neurotrax Deluxe, and already supported by many of the biggest names in the industry. From Denmark to San Francisco in a split second, this is San Francisco's finest, Lance Desardi. Used to love his tracks on OM Records, Coco Machete Records. His deep house productions were perfect. Been quite some time since I've supported tracks from him, but this one, very simple, very techie, very cool. This track is called Acha.
you can't wait. Sometimes you just gotta run and look behind you and say, everybody who wants to run, run, but I can't stop running because you're not running with me. Listen, listen to me, hear me. You can't stop chasing your dream just because somebody in your life won't chase it with you. You can't stop believing in yourself just because somebody in your life won't believe in you. You can't stop chasing the dreams of your life just because when you know when you do it, you're gonna have to do it all by yourself.
At the moment, George, a track called Kea, this version remixed by Chris Lattner, originally from the album Mood. Now the remixes are coming, and what remixes? Terry Brown Jr., Alex Niggerman, Milton Jackson, Helmut Dubnitsky, Daniel Dub, and this one by Chris Latner. Everything coming soon on George's own imprint, the 8-bit label. Sneaking into something extremely old school. This one is from Belgium. Sansoda. Let's go. Out now on We Play House.
I'll go if I have to go.
From Ukraine, coming on Remote Area, 4-track EP, very strong EP. This track is Close to Me.
We'll be right back.
first of Io and Tish, Close to Me, from a 4-track EP coming on Remote Area. Had the pleasure to play with Io and Tish at Hessen Tip this summer, and especially remember the track Close to Me, smashing the place to pieces. Excellent production. So is this one, Marco Farone and Arado, Strange Neighbors on Moon Harbor. Such great drum programming, fantastic peak time track, and lots of buzz on that track right now. Lots of big DJs are playing that track. And I bet this track will get a lot of buzz too, if it's not already there. Alex Seller, Wallaby. There's hints of 90s rave music on this one, which makes it the perfect weapon for the primetime sessions.
Big it up.
repeat play. This one getting a second spin. Lee Burridge and Matthew Decay, Bungle. It's out now on Cecile. It definitely deserves some attention. Favorite track from last month, and still one of my favorite tracks. If you want really cool mixtapes, go to noirmusic.podomatic.com or find Noir Music on iTunes. It's free to download and subscribe. We got mixtapes from George Huxley, Juma Sound System, Pirupa, and many more. From one favorite to another, here is Taras van der Voort, 1998. Even the original has been one of my favorites for 2010. And here's a clever, clever remix from D-Tron. We'll be right back. thanks for listening to Noir Recommends, November 2010. If you want to download and subscribe, noirmusic.podomatic.com or iTunes. Weekly updates, great mixtapes from great artists. If you want to know more about Noir, please visit facebook.com/noir.face.